since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And her partner, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, Kelly!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
A woman bent for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And from Moscow, Russia, Valeska Vashon.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Can she capitalize?
Very impressive array of strikes.
It's a lunar one. Powerbomb all the way to the outside.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Boom, what a roundhouse.
Back elbow completely cuts them off. I don't know what that was, but it looked like it hurt.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Flashback!
She goes back inside the ropes.
Nasty knee.
She's enduring some damage.
It's a lunar one.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we? Rigor bomb!
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Ooh!
Oof! She avoids the contact.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Escape just in time.
Saw that one coming.
Very impressive array of strikes. The lunar combo.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Producing a trampling.
Oh, and a forearm. Oh, and she got out of there.
An agile escape.
Ooh, turned it into a jawbreaker.
Had that one scouted. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, this kind of match is bound to up the damage meter. Harder and faster. It's called a tornado tag for a reason, Cole.
Whoa, a single arm back body drop.
She steers clear of that one.
The running Meteora.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Oh, rolling thunder face breaker.
Was ready for that.
Ah, face breaker. Gets inside the ring.
Wow.
Elbow. Oh. And back elbow creates separation.
Oh, and a spear!
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Up and down! What a slam!
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
These two having an answer for everything.
Up and down, leg lariat.
She avoids the attack completely.
Pele!
Was coming there. Big boot. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Down low with the drop kick.
Been kicked right to the gut.
And that's another focused attack to her torso area.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Mounted palm strikes. Very impressive array of strikes.
The lunar combo.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Good timing with that reversal.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, turn.
Picking up speed.
Nice somersault senton.
She covers for the pin.
Sure this one was over.
Ooh!
She's able to get out of the way.
Spinning heel kick.
I don't know what that was, but it looked like it hurt.
And she continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
She doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Oh, Northern Lights!
Looks like
wrenching ahead. She re-enters the ring now.
She is queuing it up again.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, striking with an A.
That might be the final.
What did the five fingers say to the face?
Grand backhand.
It's all over but the crying.
Will this be enough? She's got the shoulders down. Kick out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Into the ring again.
Beautiful athleticism.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Uh-oh.
Dragon Sleeper.
It's in. It's in tight.
She gives up. Submission victory.
He's queuing it up again.
Oh, what a knee. That has got to be the one.
Shoulders down.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, there it is!
Spear! Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
No way!
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
Rash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Springboard into a... Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Ooh. Look at this rush of strikes.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Can she shut the door? Look at this rush of strikes just battering their opponent.
I think that'll do it.
Counters.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
It's a lunar one.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Body drop with one arm.
A rolling thunder into a spear.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Whip back.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Makes a cover. No, she kicks out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
The WWE Universe, who are these superstars on?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Ooh. She gets herself out of a precarious position.
Great counter.
Rolling thunder into the face breaker.
Oh, stomping away. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Popped right in the face.
Oh, my gosh. Slips out of the way.
Spear!
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Saw the opening. And
someone must owe someone money. Can it be capitalized on?
Cover! And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
Trying to go for it again.
And the knee. This one is all but over.
The cover! And we have an elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh!
Boom, what a kick.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Rolling thunder face breaker.
Check out this.
All the way down. This one is all over.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.